congratulations on your win today.
Thank you.
What was the major difference, you think?
I think we served quite well. We did a lot in block defense. We touched almost every ball. We had a lot of kills, so it was really hard for them to go in their flow and make good side out.
And when they came in the flow, you just killed that off again.
I think the first two sets we did a really good job of keeping them, you know, grounded and making sure that they, you know, couldn't develop their game. We didn't really do this in the third set. That's why you saw they came back to life. But in the end, we pulled it through, and yeah, it was a good victory for us.
What did Guido say to me in the timeout in the third set?
Just pick up the same game that we did in the second set and just start playing again. And you know, we're trying to bring a lot more energy to the game, so we had to match that and do the same. And for us, it was just a matter of giving the same and working as hard as they can. And if we do this, we will always have a good result.
Yeah, and I think the blocking was the killer.
Yeah, we did a lot of blocking, a lot of touches, a lot of direct kills. So it's, you know, it's mentally really hard to keep on playing when you get blocked a lot of times. So you saw that on their side. They had a big problem of continuing and keeping your side out. And so demoralizing, I would say.
Yeah. It's a good job then.
Yeah, we did a good job.
Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.